Today, I'm going to be talking about lightening creams, alias bleaching creams.
Let the dancing begin.
The Almighty. Hello, people. Welcome back to my channel. This is Precious here, alias PL. So today I'm going to be talking about how to use lightening creams to lighten your dark spots. Most people used to ask me, Precious, is this cream going to bleach me? Is this cream going to make my skin light? Besides, for you to know, there is no cream outside which is going to lighten your dark spots without it bleaching you. As in, I don't really know the meaning of you guys when you say bleaching. What's the meaning of bleaching? Is it like your, like spoiling your face or like making your face something else? I don't really understand, but to me, there is no scar remover out there that's going to lighten your dark spot without it, without your face getting light. Besides, what's the essence of using a lightening cream? If you want to use a lightening cream because maybe you have dark spots like me, then it means you want that place to be light, as in you want that place to be like be the same color which your face has. Okay, so normally it's supposed to lighten that dark spot, but now how do you apply it? How do you apply the bleaching cream? Do you just take the bleaching cream and apply it all over your face, or how? For instance, I have dark spots mostly around my jaw areas and under my chin. This one is because I shave. Why? This one is hormonal and I've had it for 15 years. How do I use it? You don't have to just carry a lightening cream and like put it all over your face and your face is lighter than your skin and all. But anyway, if you're on treatment and that's the only thing you have to do, maybe because you have a lot of dark spots all over your face, so you don't have any choice than to put it all over your face, just be patient. Treat the face, then later you leave the bleaching cream in order that your face will go back to its normal tone as your skin, okay? So you don't need to be scared about treating your acne. Most of us, we suffer from acne. Those who don't have acne will not really know how we do. Someone like me, going out here and exposing my acne hasn't been easy for me. These scars used to be the main thing that used to trouble me. Like, it used to eat up my self-esteem. I didn't feel like a woman because sometimes I'm like, look at my face. There were times I would look at my face and I'm going to cry like, oh my goodness, look at my face. When am I going to see a clear skin? But now you want to treat your acne. You cannot use anything like, some people say, will it bleach my skin? How do you want to treat your acne without it changing the dark area to become light? It must. Even lemon is natural. But you see, when you're using lemon, it's going to like clear off the face by doing what? Lightening that dark spot. So in case you want to treat your acne or dark spots, you must use a lightening cream. But now, what type of lightening cream do you use? Do you go for those hydroquinone? Maybe you see hydroquinone 50%, 10% and all. That is very harsh for your skin. In order to treat your dark spots, you have to take your time. Don't be in a rush. Use a cream and don't just use it for 1 week and you're like, no, it doesn't work. It takes time. It's a process. How long did you have that dark spot? Did it just come in a day and you expect it to disappear in a day? No. It didn't come in a day, so don't expect it to just disappear in a day, okay? You have to be patient. You have to love your skin. Someone like me, I'm very, very comfortable with the type of skin I have right now. I'm very, very comfortable. Before, I would be like, oh my goodness. I'll cry and all, but you know, you just have to love your skin. Why treating it? I love my skin now. You hardly see me with makeup. Hardly. I do makeup just once in a while. That's sometimes women have to change, you know, we have to look different, okay? But most times, because I'm treating myself, I have to like take the cream, treat myself and leave my face from makeup, okay? So how do you apply this lightening cream in order to have very good results? In order to achieve good results using a lightening cream, this is what you should do. Take that cream. For instance, this is my cream. This is what I use personally. I use this cream personally and this is what I sell. I live in China, for those who do not know. Okay, I take a little portion of the cream and I apply it just on my dark spot, just on the dark area, so that this dark area will become like this part where there are not spots. Okay, and as it's lightening up, you see like my face has one tone. But if you take and put all over your face, oh my goodness, your face will be very, very light. But in case you are not worried about your face being lighter than your skin, then it's fine. Treat your face, treat your skin, and you leave it for your face to be in its original form, okay? Do not go for very, very harsh creams. Use creams that are going to treat it gradually and will treat it very well from within. Don't just go for something that's going to be harsh and like spoil your face, or maybe instead of treating it, you treat it and start having white patches on your face. That will not be good. Sometimes the doctors even tell us use hydroquinone, but use it for 2 weeks because she knows that, or he knows that, it's dangerous for you to use it for a long term. My cream doesn't have any hydroquinone in it. It treats it from within. If you can see my scars, I'm not in a rush. I want clear skin, yes, but I'm not in a rush. You can see my scars. It's treating gradually. Gradually. It's not like I'm in a haste. No, it's treating gradually. I apply it morning and evening so that I can have faster results. But since it doesn't have hydroquinone, I'm safe. Apply it just on the dark area of your face or on the problem area. Don't apply it all over your body, except you want to increase your skin tone by maybe you want to be light a little bit. Then you can put the cream in your body lotion. But when putting in your body lotion, don't just carry a full container and put in the body lotion. No, you might destroy your skin. At least start with little percentage, like put just a little in the container, use it for like a month and see how your skin is going to react to it. Or you can even just try maybe on a part like this or on your leg to see how you're going to react towards that cream. If it's not good, then you stop. If it's good, then you can continue, but please don't hurry and pack a lot of cream in just so that you want to be light. No, don't do that. Don't do that, okay? Apply it just on your dark spot so that your face will become unique. You'll become uniform and you're going to have clear skin. Just keep on, keep following me and watch all my videos because you're going to see how I'm going to have a clear skin. You see how I'll change from this to the all of my face is going to be like this, okay? If you check out my skin so far, you will notice that this place is clearing up. As you can see, yeah, it was very, very dark, but now it's getting lighter. You can see it's becoming like my skin tone. I had all these ones just some months ago and it's taking its time. It's getting lighter as time goes by. So I'm not in a haste. You just need to be patient. Even this side, it was very, very dark. Now you can see how it's becoming light. You get lighter and lighter. You can see some patches in between. They are becoming like lighter. So after that, all of you will become light and I'll have a clear skin. So we just need to be patient, okay? Use your product. Don't give up in case you are seeing results. And before you see results, know that it's going to take like 2 weeks or a month. You see? So use them gradually. Morning, evening, if it has no side effects. But if it has hydroquinone, please be careful on how you use it, okay? Be patient, be careful. So stay tuned because I'm going to be updating all my processes. Besides, I'm on Accutane and now I'm using my cream in order to treat the dark spots. Accutane treats it inside while the cream treats it outside. So I want to have a glowing skin. Stay with me within this process. I'm going to update you guys on anything that comes or when it comes to my skin and my hair. Don't forget, this weekend I'm going to post another video. Please subscribe, like, and share. Thank you. Bye bye.
Let the dancing begin.
The Almighty Street.